How y'all doing? It's Rob Burnham, a.k.a. Preacher Man R&B, and this is another episode of Richard Lane Comics. It's time to do another episode of Once Upon a Time Reviews. It's time to review Once Upon a Time, Season 6, Episode 9. What's on this week's episode is Rumpelstiltskin is trying to figure out a way to get his son and make it where Bale doesn't keep his son from him. And what happens is Bale's trying to find a way to do the vice versa to keep her son from Rumpel. And she's stressing over it, and they go to Granny's and she drinks this tea. Well, this tea has been spiked with this magic, and this magic makes her have her child quicker than expected. And she winds up having the baby, and then she gives the baby to the head of fairy or whatever, Blue, and tells her to raise it up as her own and keep it far away from here and away from Rumpelstiltskin. Well, Belle's thinking Rumpelstiltskin did this spell on her, when it was the Evil Queen that did this. And Rumpelstiltskin's angry at the Evil Queen, and there's no way to prove that the Evil Queen did this because the Belle won't believe anything Rumpel says. But what else happened is we see flashback scenes, and we see Rumpelstiltskin stealing this baby to give it to the Black Fairy. Come to find out, the Black Fairy is actually Rumpelstiltskin's mother, and Rumpelstiltskin is just trying to figure out why she abandoned him, and she doesn't give him any answers. And other than that, it's all that really happened. My question for y'all is, now that Rumpelstiltskin's son is being raised by the fairies, what's going to happen to that? As always, Rob Burnham here, Preacher Man, I'll be signing out. Guys, do you be awesome. This has been an episode of Richard Lane Comics. So,